You have chosen Jack Phillips.
A sudden loud sound was followed by a sudden silence. The captain had put the gear in reverse. They had to avoid the iceberg. They turned the wheel all the way to avoid the ice, but it was too late. The boat was traveling at full speed and cannot stop in time and turn to avoid the iceberg. Jack Phillips is guilty for this tragedy.